As you probably know, COVID-19 is primarily a respiratory that's characterized by cough, fever, and shortness of breath. But there have been some neurologic complications that have been noted as we've been learning more about the disease. There was a cohort of about 214 patients that were studied in Wuhan, China. And what they found was about a third of their more severely affected patients had neurologic complications. And that included things like strokes, bleeds in the brain, and some neuromuscular type of complaints, some weakness and aches, and also some changes in cognition or decreased awareness. And there's also been reports that for people that before they are symptomatic from a respiratory standpoint with COVID-19 have reported loss of a sense of smell. And often a loss of sense of smell can be identified by someone by a loss of taste sensation or change in their taste sensation.